engine off. Pull up the handbrake, pull on the bonnet release lever, and open the bonnet. This will allow you to see the battery, which is located to the right of the engine compartment. Using a socket wrench, a long extender and a 13mm socket, unscrew the fastening plate of the battery. And remove it. Never start by disconnecting the positive terminal with all the cars still connected to the minus terminal. This risks creating dangerous sparks in the electric network of your car. Using a small socket wrench and a 10mm socket, start by removing the negative terminal from the battery. Once removed, ensure you distance the cable to avoid untimely reconnections, which could damage the electrical network of the vehicle. Remove the plastic cover of the connector to the positive terminal. Using a small socket wrench and an 8mm socket, unscrew the electric cable. This will make it easier to remove the battery later. With the help of a socket wrench and a 10mm socket, release and remove the positive terminal. Then take it out. You can now remove the battery. Sand the inside of the terminals with sandpaper to remove the layer of white oxidation and to avoid breakdowns in the long term. On the new battery, remove the protective covers. Coat the terminals with copper grease to improve the contact between the terminals and connectors, but also to limit oxidation development. Put the new battery in place and push it firmly into its frame. Start by screwing the positive terminal back in with a small socket wrench and a 10mm socket. Then put the electric cable back in place with a small socket wrench and an 8mm socket. Now, clip the plastic cover back into place. Finish by screwing the negative terminal back in place. Putting the battery in place can be a little tricky, so you need to stay focused. Rest assured, we have just the tip to make it that little bit easier. Take a piece of paper towel and fold it in fours. Lay it flat on the socket, then insert the head of the nut, forcing it into the socket. Magic! It holds all by itself. By only using the extension, you will be able to screw the fastening plate back in place. Delicately push it back in by lightly pressing on the battery to correctly position it. As usual, start by hand and for the final turns to tighten the screws, insert a wrench into the extension . Block it and remove the paper towel. Operation completed.